This iconic red velvet bag belongs to none other than the Pappy Van Winkle 20-year-old family reserve. You can see we've got Julian Pappy Van Winkle on the front there, whose motto was famously, "We make fine bourbon at a profit if we can, at a loss if we must, but always fine bourbon."